with World of Warships. Let's do it. Oh. My bad. I forgot about the auto host going on. So you guys catch me doing that over again. Oh boy.
Oh, that was it. All right.
You got him, Burke. You got them, Captain. Currently, I'm jealous. Like, I want to be playing right now. I had to turn off Burke from the stream right now. Oh my goodness. I'm currently watching him. I'm sitting in a queue waiting to be playing with Burke. He's made it to 6. Oh my goodness, he's rocking a number rank tier 4 Myogi currently. I'm rocking a Mr. Tier 4 Phoenix going down a cruiser route. Can I say what? Wow, that ship experience, man. Oh my goodness.
I'm going to Davy Jones. I'm on my way to Davy Jones.
Ensign Matthew Riley. Oh, that's cool. So I could keep the same dude. What is it that these guys do? What's so special about these guys? Commander skills improve the current parameters of the ship and unlock new abilities. Master new skills with experience earned on the ship by her commander. When a commander reaches next progress level, he receives skill points. Use these skill points to master available skills. What? Oh, dear Lord. Have I not been doing this?
Normally I would be like all about this and doing all kinds of crazy stuff, but holy crap, I'm like sick or something. Something's wrong with my face, but anyway.
All right, guys, I'm going to mute my mic and we shall be right back. All right, Mr. Burke Black.
Hey, Meatballhead, what's up, buddy? How you doing, man? Oh, the Binding of Isaac inspector, huh? Not much, beat Meatball. Yeah, G2A is perfectly fine. I would, I'd be careful with, like, the marketplace to make sure you fix the G2A stuff.
I am ready whenever you are, Burke Black, my captain. Whenever you are, sir. Whew! So we need to change everything on our channel right now.
I do have cities, yes. Yes, I do.
I just realized that. Edit.
Do what you want, because a pirate is free. You are a pirate. Your heart is free. Being a pirate is a rent.
People just flocking to Burke Black's channel.
Yes, sir. Well, there. Hot you Wyatt. Hot you Wyatt. Welcome to the Pirates, brother. Your name kind of matches that. Hot you Wyatt. Pirates. Yeah. Now you sail the seas with your brothers and sisters. Rampaging and looting and looting, because that's the way. Let's call Captain Planet here to no! Pirates! Twitch TV! Thank you, buddy.
Oh my goodness, Burke. Oh my goodness. My captain.
Oh my gosh. Oh, jeez. Oh, sorry, got into the little Captain Planet there for a moment. Oh, Zephyr, I think you gotta click ready, buddy, so we know then the game will accept you. If I hit battle, it'll just go, so I need you to hit left ready and queue up your ship.
Bam. Refresh it for myself. Let us see.
Man, that's so cool. I just saw that World of Warships tweeted us out. That's neat. Says you're already in it. Hey, Striker. There we go. He's got the St. Louis. Now you're talking. Now you gotta level up that, like, unlock all the modules for that ship, because it's a good ship. It's a really good ship. They created an adult Captain Planet, so you got that.
Do what you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate. Your heart
fitted
in deep. Being a pirate is a
retinue.
Do what you want,
cause
a pirate is free. You are a pirate.
Yeah.
Woo! Oh, this is gonna be a good one. Nah. meow. Meow, meow.
I don't know what's going on.
Meow.
Oh my goodness. Make sure our body, our bot's in here.
Yeah, it is.
Minimize. All right.
Thank you so much, Lil Star. I guess we'll kind of sort of stay together. Game key and Zen.
All right, Burke.
Okay. Well, he's kind of running off to the side here. And you guys might need to get in front of me and not behind me. You might want to get in front so you can shoot over me easier. And plus, you're gonna have to get closer than I am.
Oh. All right,
I see two destroyers. They're trying to sneak up on us. So watch the paint. Watch the paint. Watch the paint. Watch the paint. Oh my gosh. I am so gonna call State Farm if you touch me. Alright, we got a destroyer coming up on the right side. He's gonna come out high, right between those mountains. Because I saw him moving. He's gonna come here in just a second, I think. Unless he stopped. There he is, destroyer. Right by the islands. I hit him hard. He's launching his torpedo, so I know what that means. It means they're gonna be ahead of me. Take out that destroyer, guys.
Oh my goodness, Burke. We have men in the background.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
Yeah, all right.
Oh. All
right, see, target that other destroyer in the water.
Oh!
Oh!
We were taken on water or something.
Get you guys like a teeth or something. It's going for the island.
Oh, I am out. Oh.
There is another destroyer coming out of the cloud. Left.
It is all you, Burke Black, Captain, sir. Oh my goodness! Get him, Burke! Get them, Burke, Captain! Oh! Oh, look out! Look out! Oh! Oh! He just took two direct hits from torpedoes! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Woo! What? No. Man, I didn't even get any hits like I did normal games. Normal matches, I'm ranging up there 70, 80 hits a match. Well, while Mr. Burke Black is doing it, I am going to be putting in my pizza.
Alright, so that's, as far as I know, that's the, they have no more destroyers, but we're kind of already at disadvantage. I'm going to head over here and attack this other battleship and help our destroyer. Kind of get away from those cruisers. Mountain. Oh, that's cool, Game King. I would get the hell out of there if you could, Zen. Absolutely. We got some allies over here that need help with the battleship. Take this battleship out for them, and then they can turn around and assist us with those three cruisers. I think you're screwed, though. Yeah, you're over there by yourself. That's gonna be it for you, buddy. Maybe I'll get gotta capture our friendly base. Alright, well, hey, I unlock a new ship, so yay! Looking ship. Four guns on it compared to the other one, which only had three. A whole heap of anti-aircraft, so woo! Bring it now, sucker! And some sort of spy plane. Good girl.
Release the Kraken!
Why can't I purchase that ship? Oh, because I gotta sell something else. Alright, well, that's fine. I'm gonna sell this one. Thank you.
What up, guys? I'm back. Sorry for taking so long. I was getting food in the oven and that kind of stuff. So, I am back. Oh my goodness. Burke's channel is just going ham. It's like I want to tell Burke congratulations every time. Ah, interesting.
Now you're sailing the seas in style aboard your new pirate cruise ship. Yar-har, fiddle-dee-dee, it's a pirate's wife. Or we.
Thank you, buddy.
What is special about being a mod? Basically, you get to help take care of the channel, and I get to tell you guys how I'd like to see us grow, how I'd like to do things. Basically, you get to be a part of something much bigger than just me. The chat community can actually eventually become huge, and sometimes it happens just out of nowhere. Huge amounts of people show up and then people leave, but then it just happens. Okay. This is where I need moderators for when those moments do happen.
At least I got some kick-ass.
Our friend Burke Black is who we are playing with, as you can see right here. He's currently streaming right now. I have him up right here on my other monitor. And I'm freaking excited that we have Burke Black on, because I can hear his banter, his lovely voice, and we get to take part in all these fights. Sea dogs! Mr. Burke Black's been at it as the pirate for a long time, so he is the most experienced pirate here. Could I be a mod? I really want to help the channel grow. Super J-Dog, I actually have to tone down my mods, and I'll be doing that sometime shortly. Due to the fact that people can't be here all the time, that's fine. But if people want to be mods for a special event or something like that, people who I'll need bodies for just to regulate chat when we get big enough, that's where it's like, okay, I can bring you guys in. I just need you guys to like watch language or watch for this. And I'll have designated people to help do the giveaway system, which is what I'm working on. Where am I? I'm here. I don't know who that is. Burke's next to me. That's Burke Black right there. Hey, but yeah, basically, I'm working on toning down the number of mods we have. Oh, really? You, sir, are dead. Look at that. They're piling all their people up over here. This is going to get crazy. Okay, when that happens, I'll be ready to help you, even if I am not a mod. Basically, I will give you mod rights for the event. Like, you'll be marked as a mod. That's how people will know you're a mod. So, no worries. Oh, what the hell? Come on. Oh, don't hit my men. Oh. But thank you, man. Thank you, Super J Dog. Oh, that cruiser just rammed him. Yeah! Full speed ahead, man! Full speed. Thank you, Super J Dog. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, I'm put them wherever I want. Full speed, man, full speed. Game over? Oh my goodness, holy crap, that wasn't even that long. Well, okay. My last cup of coffee for the day. The Omaha. We're almost there. Hit no. How? How do you do the commander's skills? Well, skill points. Okay, so we click that little patch. Ah, and this is what he meant. Choose stuff that we want to upgrade. What? Okay. Wow. I'm going to go play Orion Prelude if you want to join. Oh wait, if you flank him, you could get some strong hits. Yeah, we smashed that guy. You Super J-Dog, have a good evening playing Orion Prelude. I am going to play World of Warships, thanks to Mr. Burke Black here. I'm enjoying this very much, but remember, you play harder, you pass that controller. And while we wait, I'm going to go check on our little pizzas. Be right back. Enjoy Burke Black banter.
Hey, so for the day, welcome to the CPN Club.
Our little pizzas are not ready to go. Oh, nice, man. Oh, really? Yeah. Fire, put it out, put it out. Come on, man, come on.
Unable to maneuver. Problem solved, sir.
Hmm.
Problem solved, sir.
Oh my goodness.
Main turret critically damaged. Ship is on fire.
Oh, we're done. That got us. Let's see. Oh my goodness. Whoa. Whoa, Captain, you are on fire, sir. What? I want to see if you don't mind going team speak. Oh my goodness. Interesting.
they were when they went off to go capture something and I got caught into this battle. It's gonna be a battle to death right here.
Burke is just over here getting wrecked. What? Over? Okay. Oh, we won. Woohoo!
Nice shot.
Nice.
Damn, I would have liked to have destroyed that, but victory nonetheless, sir. Victory nonetheless. When are you gonna stream Pillar and Pearl?
Oh. I want that. Oh, I really want that. Improved AA guns. Smoke charges, is that what that is? Interesting. I wonder how many captains I ran through. So you would really want like three captains.
Okay, yeah, it's 9 a.m. So yeah, it's tomorrow at 9 a.m.
Wow. So this is out tomorrow at 9 a.m., bros. Okay, good news, guys. World of Warships is out tomorrow at 9 a.m. Yeah, it's in beta. Yeah, so I've had access to it for a couple of days. Alright, I'll be around. I may not be in this team speak, but I'll be around.
Yeah, we are ready. Time to go grab our pizzas out of the oven. All right, be right back, because we're about to load and start. So, playing with boats, yes, Lugia. Sink and swim here on World of Warships. Or better yet, destroying all sorts of ship.
BioAdmiral, take care, buddy. See you, Montrol. Take care, buddy. Yeah, you can't board, unfortunately. I'll come to you guys. And we'll try to take
okay, back. Never mind. I'm going this way. Bah, 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 bah. Oh, my goodness. Ah, that plane's out. At least it's not battleship. Yeah, I know. Could you imagine slinging poo at each other? Yes, yes, I just went there. So that's the smoke screen. I thought it was just random fog. Man, I feel like a friggin' idiot. Oh, really? Huh. Oh. Oh. Aw. Now that's cool. Did you guys see that? That camo one back there. That's friggin' sweet. Ah. I didn't say Duke Nukem Forever. What?
Oh, really? You're gonna fire directly at me? Okay. Oh, okay. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, we only got two. I feel like I'm hitting something this time. Your number. I didn't, sort of saw it. I suppose you are out of range right now. Yeah.
Enemy cruiser destroyed.
Can I get in there to help Cap A? No.
Our team has taken the lead.
Oh!
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Dude, hell yeah. I've been penetrated. We're done. I'm in water, but we can't put out the fire for a minute and a half. Done. Girl, look at all that. 81 touches. Hits. Getting busy, Burke.
Our team has taken the lead.
Oh my goodness. Burke got hurt. Our captain. Our captain. What happened? Game, set, and match. Oh my goodness, can I buy it? Wait, hey, no. Purchase ship. Oh my goodness. We could do it. What? Oh, I have to play the St. Louis to get it. Okay. Heck yeah. Go back to the St. Louis. Because we want the Langley. So I've got to fucking run with it. Ugh. Let's see.
There's the Fuso. Holy crap, I see why Tangent likes it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 guns. Jeez. Jeez. The frickin' power of this monstrosity when it smashes your face. See, that's why I need lots of guns. Because I need to be able to fire like a one shot to see how close I'm getting to you, and then just keep firing little pellets until I'm able to know, oh, this is what's going to hit you. That's why I do so well with the St. Louis. I don't really do that well with any destroyers. Maybe I'll start playing with destroyers after I unlock the Fuso, but...
I'll do the carrier in my spare time, and I'll show you guys some crazy stuff. That's what I'll do. Ugh, I feel like everything is so messed up. There we go. So, that's what I wanted. Okay, yeah, like that. Why? Everything is so discombobulated right now. Taxes down. Let's go grab our pizza real quick. Just take a minute.
That was pretty funny. I gotta admit, man, they should have smashed it.
Oh my goodness. Ah. I'm pretty good at ranging shots. Ah, he's turning. Yeah. Oh! Oh, they got me. They got me. Oh. Usually I'm pretty good about this. But I'm just having fun with it now. Like, when I was playing earlier, you guys saw I was serious. I'll be putting this to YouTube. Run, Burke, run!
Oh!
Yep. Burke's burking it! Get it, Burke! Yes. Burke is over and killing it. Yeah. You go against other ships.
anticipated that crap! Wasn't paying attention to what they captured.
Fatality.
I get tunnel vision. I see red and I just want to kill it. All I saw was myself versus two guys, and I was like,
a new ship.
I have to murder them. Everything else be damned. I didn't even pay attention. I'm so not used to like the capture the flag aspect of this, well, capture and hold aspect of this.
What the hell is this shit? I've got a plane? How the hell is a plane gonna take off? Or is it just reaches speed on the thing, jumps it, and then like rolls into the water?
Yes, that's right, 2K 10th anniversary bundle pack donated by Loki! That's a badass giveaway. There are tons and tons of games that are available in that giveaway, guys. So go ahead and get that exhibition in there. Thank you, Loki!
Oh, kitty. Oh!
Yeah, I'll run it.
What the hell did you get your tail in?
This?
He did throw up.
Where?
I'm gonna guess right there. Right in front of himself. You nasty cat.
He didn't throw up anywhere.
Right there. In front of my backpack. Strip. Like right there with that white spot. You gross, nasty cat. His tail's in it. Oh, my goodness. Huh? Is that what that is? Oh my goodness. Whoo! What? Oh, it's ready for a load?
That's what I'm saying. Is it already been done or? Oh. You want to get free Windows VP? What is this 2512 moon? Usually people ask,
all right,
what is this?
All right, I'm going to make a better effort at paying attention of the capture and hold aspect of this.
Run above? Yeah,
I don't.
Are you even still here?
I'll check
next time. Nope.
You,
sir, just got yourself permanently banned.
What happened? Amazing person all around.
Sorry, sir. You, sir, are done.
I think nope. The biggest ship is the,
I don't trust your link. I don't trust what you're selling.
What?
Yeah. That's going on right now. I'm sorry, but... Over here posting links, bros. I'm saying, okay, save changes. Links timeout settings have been updated. Bam.
Babe.
Someone posted a damn link.
What does that mean?
Like an address on the internet?
I bought a module that I
and was like promoting their bullshit? I ain't having it. Hell no. You ask before you post a link in this channel. Sorry, 2512 Moon. You are done. Like, you didn't ask. You didn't say nothing. You may have stuck around, but that is it. Done, sir. Didn't say jack. They just came in here, started promoting a link and themselves for money. I'm not having it. You come in and you got to say something. You got to say who you are, why that link is important to you, and what it helps you do. I mean, because this is a community, guys. You don't just jump in here and expect, oh, okay, I'm just going to, like, post a link and this guy's not going to care. No, I care. I mean, that's it. Links, everyone has to ask for permission. Done. I'm just not having that. Nice, Lugia. Playing Darkest Dungeon, bro? That's friggin' awesome. I forgot to test it out because I've been playing World of Warships like crazy. This comes out tomorrow at 9 in the morning. So, guys, feel free to check it out. It's definitely freaking fun. All right, babe. You okay? What's wrong? Everything okay? Is it? Okay. I'll see you upstairs in a little bit. Ah. Wow, whoever is firing, that is serious reach, man. Holy cow. See what I mean? Like, I can't even do that. Oh, excuse me, sir. We're just gonna bum rush you. Full speed ahead, man. Full speed. I have like a scout. That's what that is. That's cool. I'm sort of. You wanted to get to week 30? Oh my god, dude. Week 30. I'm like there, but I want to get like, I want to get through all the dungeons currently. That I want to get through all the content that's available. Oh my goodness, that's Burke. That's Burke right there. Holy crap. Hi, Burke. Who's in week, I don't know, 250 over 2 million gold and Hearthstone, that's all he plays. What? Oh my goodness, he just plays that in Hearthstone? You believe he's French, though. Is he gonna capsize me? Oh god. Oh. Burke's at his games again. Oh!
Oh, baby.
Sometime I'm going to have to figure out trinkets in this game. Okay, for Darkest Dungeon, trinkets are like an additional item. However, usually, if it's not marked as a specific class, a very specific class, then you can use it on anybody. However, the trinket may be gone after the dungeon, or it may still be there. Depends on the item. When the person dies, it's gone. So remember that. Don't put your best trinkets on your worst people. What's up, Ace? I was hoping Burke would jump in here.
Maybe we can get in there
fast. Girl! Thank you, Stab74. I didn't realize that the TeamSpeak would actually be open. I thought Burke only did it for, like, multiplayer games. Oh my goodness, do they have me? Nice destroyer. Thank you, Stab. Thank you. Oh, jeez. I'm reminding him now, even in game. Oh, nice. He has it open. It's going to post here any second on the stream. Yeah, there it is. It showed up on his stream.